wanna go, but you never wanna stay. We are the ones that wanna choose. Always wanna play, but you never wanna lose.
NWC champ right here, reigning for at least a month or two, and I think I am the best in backyard wrestling, and I am the duct tape champion of the world. Alright, so I'm sitting there observing the last match, Zero versus Lance Livewire, and then this guy,
Jason Hawk.
Dude, what were you thinking? That was awesome. I mean, I never saw it coming. I thought you were like a good guy. I mean, I kicked you in the head a few times, but I guess we're good now.
He has two thumbs and hit
you want to stop talking during my promo?
You
want to shut up?
Yeah.
All right. He just informed me that since he attacked Lance Livewire and went heel, we're going to be tagging up. Our name will be presented in a few weeks or days.
A queer bags.
Queer bags. We'll roll for you. Okay. But tonight, I am challenging anybody on the NWC roster besides Gregory Reigns, because he's the number one contender, and I don't want to have a match against him right now.
He's just going to show up.
He doesn't even show up to shows. Do you see him?
Like Pat Poison?
Look around, cameraman. Do you see him? Gregory Reigns.
Patrick Poison. Oh.
Pat Poison, whatever. He sucks. Okay, he dumps his girlfriends over the internet, but that's aside from the point. You know what? Whoever my opponent is, I want him to come out right now. Yeah.